So listen, bro, so you were recently here in LA at the ESPYs, you know, and generated a little bit of controversy over a picture that you took with Caitlyn Jenner, and then you labeled it Bruce Jenner. Some people are like even calling you transphobic, or, you know, what are your thoughts regarding that?
You know, first of all, I want to apologize, you know what I mean, because I didn't mean to call Caitlyn Bruce. That was an accident.
Okay.
You know, because the reason I called called him Bruce was because, you know, I've been watching him from the Olympics when he won the gold medal. He was a he was a hero, and obviously I'm a fan. So obviously I remember him as Bruce. Me being an Olympian myself as well, being an Olympic champion myself. So when I met him, obviously it didn't cross my mind. You know, I went over, shook his Caitlyn's hand and said, "Hey, how's it going, Bruce?" By accident. I didn't mean anything about it. I mean, I don't want people to think that, you know, I'm transphobic. I don't like transgenders. You know, I got nothing against them.
For sure, man. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, bro, I feel you, man. That's a heartfelt apology.
Cool, man. I just don't want people to think that, you know, I'm not a bad person, and I'm not the type of guy, you know, to put transgenders down. And I didn't do it by purpose, not at all. You know,
that's
I was
awesome.
There to enjoy the event. We were sat next to each other all night, and we were talking about Olympics and talking about how he was an athlete and how I was an athlete in the Olympics.
No doubt.
So yeah, man, we kept it cool, and obviously he didn't really mind when I called him. Caitlyn didn't mind when I called when I said Bruce.
Right.
Obviously, look, I said
I take
that
back. There's a lot of respect there, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of respect there. So I just don't want people taking it out of context.